Munya Waiyaki was, even though he was born around this place in Thogoto, but he was a Nairobian. He lived all his life in Nairobi. He served the people of Nairobi and Kenyans at large with distinction. So on my own behalf, as a near neighbor, Mbara ya Kihara, that's where we lived. I didn't live too far away from him. And the people of Nairobi, we bring our condolences. I just want to probably to make two observations that Dr. Munya Waiyaki was a Kenyan and a Nairobian. From the stories I got from my late father, and he was quite close to my late father-in-law, Tom Boyer. They were in the same party together. Later on, they become competitors, and my father was telling me they were frenemies, that is, a friend whom you compete with. That's why when they competed for the seat of Nairobi East in 1963, even though Tom Boyer won the seat, Dr. Waiyaki did not transport voters from Kikuyu. Now, secondly, later on, I mean, when he worked under Jaramogi, with Jaramogi Oginga Odinga as a man of principle, he didn't cross to join Jaramogi Oginga Odinga, but he quietly made it protest known by resigning, and later on, several years later, during the multi-party democracy movement, he was a very, very strong member of multi-party democracy. The second thing, he was a very, very principled man. I mean, when his time was up for politics, he walked away. He walked away with dignity, but continued to serve Kenyans. He became a lecturer, went and studied clinical psychology. But above all, he made a difference to people's lives, especially in Mathare, where he was a member of parliament, where he built the school for disabled. Having come from a very, very distinguished family, Waiyaki Wainga, he was quite keen and interested, and we've been talking with Mr. Martin Kinyanjui on his quest and the thing he did to further the recognition and dignity of the family and the history we had of his great-grandfather, Waiyaki Wainga, and what the colonialist did to him. You feel pain even though you only imagine what they did to him. So the request that the family has made for us to honor the great-great-grandfather will be granted. We will grant the construction of a monument. It will be done at the end of Chiromo Road, and where Waiyaki Way starts, and where the Raptor Road meets the Westlands Ring Road. The only thing we might not be able to do is to give a title deed for Waiyaki Way. So may our Lord rest the soul of Dr. Munya Waiyaki in eternal peace. Thank you.